trying to get Alferov's body released so a second autopsy can be done. The Mexican authorities aren't cooperating. Now tomorrow, the Russian consulate will be in Mexico trying to get Anton's body released. In the meantime, his friends have set his Facebook page of justice for Anton, and it already has about 400 people involved.
He said he'd kill himself in the jail, like punching his head against the wall until he died. Right.